morning. What we have here are my two batches of mead. This is the one I made last month. It's about to bubble. Wait for it. Wait for it. There it goes. Two kinds of honey, wildflower and blackberry. Very exciting. Over here, this is the one I made last night. Nice. Blueberries and honey. As you can see, I got 5.5 gallons. I'm very excited about both of these. It's too bad it takes a year before we can enjoy them. So come on over and we'll party.